folks home in Macon, Georgia. They kept my daddy in the Macon jail. He said, son, if you keep your hands clean, you won't hear those bloodhounds on your trail. I fell in with bad companions. I robbed the mail up in Tennessee. And I got caught way up in Nashville. Now, well, they locked me up and they threw away the key. I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy told me. Now, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I asked the jailer, I said, when's my time up? He said, son, you know we won't forget. And if you try, and just to keep your hands clean, why, we may just make a good man of you yet. But I couldn't wait to get my time in. I broke out the Nashville jail. I just crossed Atlanta, Georgia, oh, now, and I can't hear those bloodhounds on my trail. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do like my daddy told me. Now, I felt I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, but they didn't come clean. I tried to do what my daddy told me. Now, but I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Oh Lord, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I guess I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream.